Friday night, Time for Love with Joel Foster on All FM 96.9.
Look, Jay, just tell me what it is that you're going on about.
That's all I ask.
I'm not going about anything about it.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not, Robert.
Look, we both know that we're having an argument. Then let's not have another argument about whether we're having an argument or not.
Line's open.
Do we not have any beer?
It's date night, Robert.
Jane.
Yes, Robert?
Why'd you call me Robert like that?
Charlie, call me Robert.
We don't normally go around calling you Robert, do you? It's that patch of mould on the ceiling in the boys' room, isn't it? That's what you're going on about, isn't it, Jane?
Those Krispies. Baby wipes. Sheila.
Well, there's nothing I can do about it today, anyway, so...
Sis. Casey Stella.
Don't be reasonable with me, Jane. I'm in shit at work this weekend. I've got a piece to write for the overseas service. I've got another follow-up to do for Hazel's charity walk. How can I possibly make a career for myself when you keep going on and on and on about patches of mould on the fucking ceiling? Shit.
Cough in the sink, Robert.
Let's see why I should have to clean this. Where's the cloth? Why is there never a cloth to hand on the ceiling?
Phone's ringing.
You're listening to the Love In on All of
Them. Hey, Roger, you alright, mate? Yeah, man, I can tell. It's good to hear from you. Yeah, no, not much, you know. Nothing changes, does it? Yeah, man. Sweet. Oh, Tessa, yeah. Is that your new missus from Somerset you were telling me about? Yeah? Yeah, no problem. She won't mind. Of course I'll speak to her now. Alright, mate. I'll text you later, okay? I'll leave you to it, man. Have a good night. Bye. Roger's got his new girlfriend, Tessa, staying with. Apparently her family think that she's staying with friends, so... Roger wants to know if she can... give them your number and say she's staying here. I said it was Sammy, so... Listen, if anyone rings, just say that she's out and then we'll pass the message on to Roger, yeah?
Did you invite them round?
No, why should I? Wouldn't you rather just get on with it in peace?
Stay in room, Ava.
Wanna ring them, then go for it.
Curry for four.
Look, Jane, I'm not going to ring them. It's a woman's job to send out invitations to manage a couple's social life, not the man's. Jane, this was your idea, not mine. Can't you cut me some slack? Jane.
I'm going to check on Ben.
As the weekend approaches, the show comes to an end. Spread the love, people.